I'm Amanda Guerra along with photojournalist Mark Frickland, and welcome to day 3 of blizzard coverage. Today we are talking about streets. As you can tell from looking out my window, not all of them are clear. In fact, most of them are not. So today we're going to talk to street crews about their exact plan of attack, what streets they clear first, second, third, and if they will ever get to your neighborhood streets. That's all coming up tonight at 5 and 6.